Lose 5 pounds in 5 days. It's as easy as 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 simple tips can add up to a weight loss of as much as 5 pounds a week. 5. Eat 5 cups of veggies every day. Vegetables are high volume, they're low calorie, and they fill you up and not out. The easiest thing is to have 2 cups with lunch, 2 cups with dinner, and 1 cup as an afternoon snack. 4. Dance to 4 of your favorite songs. Pick 4 high-intensity dance songs that you really like and during the day play them. For every song, it's about 40 calories. That means 160 calories at the end of the day. 3. Have 3 protein-rich meals. Protein revs your metabolism. It suppresses appetite. And it keeps you feeling full. As examples, an egg sandwich for breakfast, a tuna vegetable salad for lunch, and turkey sausage served with veggies for dinner. 2. Drink 2 glasses of water before each meal. It's going to fill you up and you're going to eat less, the simplest tip of all. 1. Once a day, indulge in one 150-calorie treat. It can be a glass of wine, a small froyo with some fresh fruit, 4 cups of light popcorn, 2 tablespoons of semi-sweet dark chocolate chips. Discover easy ways to lose weight naturally. Female fat loss trick. Ever 2-minute fat burning secret. Click on the link in the description.